quality,
the
quality.
The PPT.
Yeah, yeah. When we test what we call the test of proportion, the proportion of CBT may even be greater than that of PPT, depending on the percentage. However, I don't want to go into that statistics. I'm saying that over 50% passed even at 200 level, 200 and above in a PPT. Whereas it's just 30 something here.
You know, I still want to stay on this. You know, it borders on instructions.
Yeah.
Because and if the instruction here is about you shading the appropriate one and the individual has been able to write
boldly,
that means we have some kind of controversial issue here. So in that case, if there is some kind of controversy, that means we have biology here, and on chemistry written, we also have biology shaded. So why didn't Jan choose to bring out a chemistry result for the person, since the person wrote a chemistry result, but you decided to bring biology twice?
Because he shaded biology twice. Why didn't he say, instead of biology, the first biology that he shaded, if you gave him chemistry, will he have contested it?
Assuming, listen,
please, my sister. There are two scenarios. You shaded chemistry.
Yes.
Okay? We give you chemistry. You shaded biology. We give you biology. You shaded physics. We give you physics. But if you now shade geography instead of physics, we will give you whatever you shaded.
Do you have the sheets of the CBT and the DBT here?
No, CBT doesn't have an answer sheet like this.
Yeah, you know, it's computer-based.
It is straightforward.
Were they properly trained, the kind of orientation? Most of them are actually candidates out of school, while some of them were still in school. What was the orientation like?
You'll be amazed at the responses that we had in the centers. I've given you a list of anecdotes. Just read it.
Yeah, there's some of them.
Let me give you a typical example of Wasi community. There was a communal problem in their local government. They could not come for PPT, and they begged us. Fortunately, we did CBT after PPT. Was the community begged us that we should please bring them to come and do a CBT, another examination. We said the only one that's available is CBT. We brought them to our center in Makurdi. Believe me, within 5-10 minutes that we gave them instructions, they conformed, and by the time they finished, they were so happy with themselves. They are even begging us that those who have not done it, CBT and PPT, who still want to do the examination, I have a letter in my office, we should please allow them to come and treat.
Let's quickly go through the process. I mean, assuming I'm not satisfied, maybe for some reason this type of mistake happens,
yeah,
and I did not think that I made this type of mistake. I mean, because from what you're saying now, the only way I could get 2 biology results, it must be that I must have shaded biology twice,
yes,
or written it twice,
yes.
And maybe as a student, to my recollection, I do not remember doing such a thing. Do you think that Jam could actually show me my script?
Okay, that is beautiful. This is the CD of where we showed everybody who came. You can take this CD and play it at your time and extract it. We invited the PCC, that is Public Complaints Commission, to the meeting. We invited ICPC. ICPC, you know ICPC. We invited NTA, we invited NAM, we invited Education Correspondence Chairman to our office, and we told the candidates, please come and see your papers. We showed it to them. You will see it in this CD.
Then why are they still complaining?
They will always complain because they want something else.
So all the candidates, because
not
I mean,
all the candidates.
Uh-huh.
Actually, this year, only about 24,000 candidates had this problem, but 132 to 200 of them wrote us letters, and we said, look, I was already asking them, do this, if you are so bold enough, come along, we will give you your answer sheet. But I told them, we will give you answer sheet, when you see it, score it yourself, and whatever happens, let us know. However, before we give you, we will take 100,000 naira from you. Then we give them the answer sheet. We let them see.
Why would you take 100,000 naira from them?
No, it's just a way of telling them that we are sure of what we are doing. Our integrity is at stake. And finally, when they saw it, I said, look, I don't need your money. I didn't need their money. take back your money. And now Sokumbi is saying that I took their money. Which money? It is here, live and direct.
Let's talk about the process of remarking. He also mentioned the process of remarking about how if you want your script remarked, you have to go all the way to Abuja.
Oh, yes, because Abuja is keeping the script. You don't keep script in Lagos. You don't keep it in Nwahia.
It's not accessible.
It
can be sent and addressed in different centers.
No. In the process, do you know what will happen between Abuja and those places?
What will happen?
Who knows? I don't want.
No,
what happened between taking the script from Lagos to Abuja in the very first instance? That's where they were marked.
We were sure of what we are doing. Where we marked them, the scanner. I don't know. Nothing happened.
Some of the messages coming through here say that your passion is about this CBT.
But
it looks as if people are being forced to write the CBT because they got more percentage of people writing the PPT.
No. If anybody can come out and say I forced him to write CPT, let him come. But let me tell you, we wrote PPT even before CBT finished. They registered for it. I didn't force anybody. In any case, if the world is going the right way, why is it that Nigeria is afraid of going the right way?
We have to be realistic. The internet penetration in this country, cannot handle
this.
They
cannot intercept what are you
that you're talking about.
They cannot. We know what we are doing. Let me tell you, our system is such that we send the questions from our center to the centers, from office to the centers, and it reached the place in 3 minutes.
Okay.
We have it.
Well,
it was not possible. We didn't send it through the cloud. Some people suggested that we should do it through the cloud. We said, no, the cloud can be hacked. We will not
In this case, will you blame the teachers or those centers who actually groomed these candidates for failure or this...
No, for the PPT.
For the CPT.
Or the CPT.
Yes.
I'm preaching the teachers. I'm preaching the boldness of the children. I'm praising their society for accepting even CBT.
Okay,
the universities are doing CBT for them, doing the constituency. Why are you afraid of CBT?
All right, just a minute, Prof. I understand that our colleague in Ategbe is out there with some persons who have issues with the results that they have. Nauta, what's going on where you are?
Who wrote jam on April, and according to them, the situation is such that it's difficult. They can't seem to move forward. They want the jam officials to help them remark their scripts, and that what they're asking them to pay to have their script remarked is too much for them. The cost of paying that and then the cost of traveling all the way to Abuja to have their scripts remarked. Let's talk to one of them and find out what exactly the problem is. What's your name?
My name is Obi Naikulu.
What's the problem?
My problem is that I failed jam, of which something I don't expect. I passed my A-level, my WAEC and my NECO very well. I had 6 A's and 1 B in WAEC, and I had 5 A's and 2 B's in NECO. And I want to ask him to know why I failed jam. I had 167 in jam this year, of which is something I don't expect.
Why is it? Have you written jam before?
Yeah, this is my second jam. I wrote jam last year, and I had 267, and of which I was sure. Clear, but this year I don't understand what happened. I saw my result 167 now, it was unbelievable. Education is a right, not a privilege, and I've called for him to come and review our script and see what's happening.
Okay, let me talk to your colleague here. What's your name?
My name is Irish.
How you wrote jam? What did you have?
I had 181.
181. Is this your second time of writing jam?
Third time of writing jam.
Third time. What did you have before?
I had 270 in my first jam.
So how are you sure that you did not fail this
job? I have failed this job. I'm very sure of myself. If he can bring back the questions for me to write, I'm very sure of myself.
But the jam officials have asked that you pay 10,000 naira and come to Abuja for your script to remark. Why can't you do that?
I can't pay the money. I paid the due for jam. Jam was 4,600 naira. So how will you expect me to go to Abuja to go and check my script? It's not done. This is our right. It's not done.
You understand you have a lawyer here?
Yes.
Okay. So, what's wrong with paying the money and having the script remarked?
Well, we are tired of extortion. We just want the proper things done. These are children from poor backgrounds whose parents had to scrub the floors to get money for their jam forms. And then after
the